Hello again, everybody. Welcome back for part three on day two of the trip to Cornwall and Bobby the Bullet. Today we're heading for Garsdale Head via Brough, Kirkby Stephen, Napeby, and a few other places in between. Part three is even windier than part two, so prepare yourselves for a bit of noise. And we also have a close encounter with the very unwanted kind. But we survive and make it to Garsdale Head, so let's get on with the ride.
Oh, it's digging into my throat again. Sort that out. I've lost an hour already. Steaming up again. I don't want to think there was blue sky ahead. That's my chances. None, because I'll be turning off and heading back into it again. Blue sky over there. I don't think I'm going to see any of it though. me up again. Strong winds right in my face. Back into the rain. Thank you. look at that again. Just teasing me though, I reckon. It's pretty wild up here anyway. Oof. I'll just go over the top of the switch there as well. It's going to get to see any of it. It's only brief by the looks of it. It's a bit brighter for a while. And the camera's steamed up again. I suppose now would be a time to find a place to stop and clean it up. It's a long time since I went on that road. I'll have to check and see when the last time I was over that way. Kirkby Stephen, aye. That's where I'm going. This will do. Right, let's have a look. Yes, it's steamed up again. Right, wasting another 10 minutes gone. We'll just have to stop worrying about that somehow. Well, it's a bit brighter for a while. Let's see how long it lasts. Oh, I didn't do my helmet strap. Well, it's not wobbling quite so badly. Still not great though. Thank you. That was 100 miles since I filled up, 105. Back into the murk again. Just start making some progress here. Otherwise it's going to be 8 o'clock before we get there again. The river's quite full. time, we're back to full on rain. Shit. You were going a bit fast, weren't you?
There's not much more I can say about that really, except to say that it's a good reminder that you never know what's around the next bend. So keep your wits about you out there.
Me up again, I reckon. Bad this road is. too bad. Going that way. Okay. Okay. Of course, I'm heading through that way. Well, heading onto a road I've never been on. Well, again, I've seen it on the map enough times. That's not doing anything, that. We're never going to get any respite from this. Probably not.
Okay, that's it for part three. Next time we're heading for Ingleton. That's in Dent and Middleton Head. We're just about to head up into the clouds now and it gets quite misty. But it clears on the other side of the moor when we head down to Dent. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Hope you didn't get too much of a fright in the middle of it. Thanks for subscribing if you have done. Thanks for your comments and your likes. And I'll speak to you on the next one. Bye for now.
Okay. Let's see where it takes us.